Hello everyone. Hello student. Welcome back to our English class. My name is Teacher Mai. I am your English teacher. All right, and before we get started, Teacher have one more song for you. And this song is called Hello Song Student. And you have to stand up, stand up. All right, let's start with this song.Don't forget to set up like this. And move your leg.
Hi, hello, it's time to say hello. Hi, hello, say hello to your friends, to your teachers. Come and play together.
Today we are going to learn with our program with Enos, and this program we will learn with Go One. And before we get started, teacher have two more questions to ask all of you, and one question is.Student, how are you today? How do you feel? Are you sad, student?
No, teacher.
Oh, you say no. Good job. If you're not sad, or are you sleepy? Are you sleepy?
No, I'm not.
Oh, you're not sleepy. Good job, student.If you're not sad, if you're not sleepy, or are you happy? Student, are you happy?
Yes, I am.
Oh, excellent. If you are happy, student, repeat after me. I am happy. Your turn.
I am happy.
Student, do it again one more time and louder, please. Student, repeat after me.I am happy. Your turn.
I am happy.
Well done. And one more question. Student, how's the weather? How's the weather today? So let's look at the window. Oh, let's look at the window. Let's look at outside. How's the weather today? Today is it rainy? Rainy. Today is it rainy?
No.
Oh no, today is not rainy. Excellent. It is not rainy. Or today is it Snowy. Is it snowy?
No, again.
Oh, no, again. Good job, student. If today is not rainy, if today is not snowy, how about is it sunny? Is it sunny?
Yes.
Oh, if you say yes, that's it, student. That's correct. Today is sunny. All right, student. Now, let's move to our program of Enos with Go-Go 1. And then, let's start with our story. And this story, we are talking about how to ask and answer when you meet someone. Student, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's move to our story. You have to pay attention. Oh, wow. We are at the NATO lab. Oh, let's see. This is Tomo and his friends.
I am glad to meet you.
Oh. Nice to meet you.
Nice look. To meet you too.
Nice to meet you too.
Welcome to the Netherlands.
Welcome to the Netherlands. And let's look at one more time. This time we will watch with the subtitle. Let's take a look.
How do you do?
How do you do?
I am happy to meet you.
I am happy to meet you.
I am glad to meet you.
I am glad to meet you. Let's take a look again.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Nice to meet you too. And then his mom said,
welcome to the Netherlands.
Welcome to the Netherlands. Alright, student, and ends up of our story. Oh, and this topic is how do you do? How do you do? Alright, student, and next part, we are going to learn new word from our story. Do you remember? What's the new word from our story? Tick tock, tick tock. All right, student, let's look at the new words together. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right. You have to pay attention and listen.
I. Happy. Meet. You. Glad. Nice. Two.
All right, student. Next part, we are going to learn how to pronounce of the new word from our story. And this part, you have to listen and repeat after me. Let's start with listen it carefully. The first word is
how.
Repeat after me. How. Your turn.
How.
Student, can you spell this word how? Now. Repeat after me. This word how begin with letter H. Your turn.
H.
O.
O.
W.
W.
And then?
How.
How. Your turn.
How.
All right. And then let's move to sentence. We are going to repeat our sentence after me. Listen it carefully.
How do you do?
How do you do? Student, repeat after me. How do you do? Your turn.
How do you do?
Good job. Alright, and then let's move to the next word. And this word is, listen carefully.
I.
Repeat after me. I. Your turn.
I.
And then please spell the word I. I begin with letter I. Your turn.
I.
Oh, take a look. We have only one letter with letter I. And after that, we are going to repeat with our sentence. Listen carefully.
I am happy to meet you.
I am happy to meet you. Student, repeat after me. I am happy to meet you. Your turn.
I am happy to meet you.
Good job. And then let's move to the next word. And next word is, listen carefully.
Happy.
Happy. Student, repeat after me. Happy. Your turn.
Happy.
And then please spell the word happy. Happy is begin with letter H. Your turn.
H.
A.
A.
P.
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 Y.
Y.
Happy.
Happy.
Excellent. And then let's move to read our sentence.
I am happy to meet you.
Repeat after me. I am happy to meet you. Your turn.
I am happy to meet you.
Good job. So then, and then let's move to the next word. This word is, listen.
Meet.
Meet. Repeat after me. Meet. Your turn.
Meet.
And then please spell the word meet. Meet is begin with letter M. Your turn.
M.
E.
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 T.
T.
Meet.
Meet.
Alright, and then let's read our sentence together.
I am happy to meet you.
Repeat after me. I am happy to meet you. Your turn.
I am happy to meet you.
Good job, student. And then let's move to the next word. This word is
you.
You. Student, repeat after me. You. Your turn.
You.
Good job. And then let's read our sentence together.
I am happy to meet you.
Repeat after me. I am happy to meet you. Your turn.
I am happy to meet you.
Excellent. And then let's move to the next word. This word is
glad.
Glad. Student, repeat after me. Glad. Your turn.
Glad.
Excellent. And then please spell the word glad. Glad. Begin with letter G. Your turn.
G.
L.
L.
A.
A.
D.
D.
Glad.
Glad.
Excellent. And then let's read our sentence together.
I am glad to meet you.
I am glad to meet you. Student, repeat after me. I am glad to meet you. Your turn.
I am glad to meet you.
Well done. All right, let's move to the next word. This word is listen carefully.
Nice.
Nice. Repeat after me. Nice. Your turn.
Nice.
And then please spell the word nice. Nice is begin with letter N. Your turn.
N.
I.
I.
C.
C.
E.
E.
Nice.
Nice.
Well done. And then let's read our sentence together.
Nice to meet you too.
Repeat after me. Nice to meet you too. Your turn.
Nice to meet you too.
Excellent. Next, let's move to the last word. This word is, listen carefully.
Two.
Repeat after me. Two. Your turn.
Two.
And then please spell the words together. Two. Two is begin with letter T. Your turn.
T.
O.
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 Two.
Two.
Good job, student. And then let's read our sentence together.
Nice to meet you too.
Nice to meet you too. Student, repeat after me. Nice to meet you too. Your turn.
Nice to meet you too.
Excellent. All right, let's move to next part.
How?
And this part, we are still with our part of vocabulary. And this part, you have to listen and check the picture that's correct that you hear. All right, student, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right, let's listen it carefully. This word is
how.
How. How. Student, how. Which one is the picture of how? Which one is picture of how? Picture number one or picture number two?
Picture number one.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
If you say it, let's find out together. Picture number one. That's it. How? And then let's move to the next picture. Let's listen it again.
I.
Oh, take a look with our picture. Which one is the correct one? Picture number one or picture number two?
Picture number two.
Are you sure?
Yes.
If you say yes, let's check it out together. Picture number two is... That's it.
Happy.
Oh, let's move to number three. Number three is listen carefully.
Happy.
This picture is happy. Happy. Which one is the correct one? Picture number one or picture number two?
Picture number one.
Are you sure?
Yes, teacher.
All right, let's check it out together. Picture number one. Good job.
Meet.
Oh. Next is meet. Meet. Let's listen it again.
Meet.
Meet. Meet. Which one is correct one? It would be number one or it would be number two. Which one is meet? Meet.
Number two.
If you say number two, let's find out together. Oh, that's it.
You.
Oh, next we move to the next one. And this picture is, listen it carefully.
You.
You. You. Which one is you? You. It would be picture number one or it would be picture number two?
Picture number two.
Oh, number two. Let's check it out together. That's it.
Glad.
Oh, let's move to the next picture. And this picture is...
Glad.
Glad. Glad. Which one is glad? Glad. It would be picture number one or it would be picture number two?
The picture number two.
Oh, if you say number two, let's find out together. That's it.
Nice.
Next, let's move to the next one. And this picture is, listen carefully.
Nice.
Nice. Nice. Student, please tell me which picture is nice. Nice. It would be picture number one or it would be picture number two?
Picture number one.
Number one. Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
Oh, if you say yes, let's check it out together. That's it.
Two.
And the last one, and the last one of this part, you have to find out the picture, listen it carefully.
Two.
Two. Two. Which one is two? It would be picture number one or it would be picture number two?
Picture number one.
Picture number one. All right, let's check it out together. Good job, student. Oh, all right, student. This part we are going to listen and write the correct one. We have to listen and write the correct word together. Are you ready?
Yes.
Look at the picture and then let's listen it together.
How?
How? How? Student, please tell me how. Can you spell the word how? How is begin with letter? Letter?
H.
H. And after that is?
Coming up with letter O.
O. And coming up with?
W.
W. Is this correct?
Yes.
If you say yes, yeah, let's find out together. Good job. And then let's move to the next picture. And next picture is?
I.
I. I. I, student, please help me to write I. I. But this word I is have only one letter. And please help me to write I. I. It would be
letter I.
Letter I. Oh, and this I, you have to write big I or small I.
It would be big I.
Alright, big I. Is this correct?
Yes.
Alright, let's find out together with big I.
Happy.
Great work. And then let's move to the next picture. And this picture is, listen it carefully.
Happy.
This picture is happy. Happy. Student, please help me to write happy. Happy. This word happy is begin with letter?
Letter H.
Letter H. Coming up next with?
A.
A. And then?
P.
Sorry, A. And then?
P.
P. How many P?
2 P.
Oh, 2 P. Coming up next with?
Letter Y.
Letter Y. Is this correct?
Yes.
If you say yes, yeah, let's check it out together.
Meet.
Good job. And then this picture, we move to this one and listen it carefully.
Meet.
Meet. Meet. Student, do you remember how? Sorry. Do you remember the word meet? Meet. Meet is begin with letter?
M.
M. Coming up next with?
Double E.
Double E is mean 2 E. And the last letter is?
Letter T.
Letter T. Student, is this correct?
Yes, it's correct.
If you say it, let's check it out.
You.
Good job. All right. And then let's move to the next picture. And this picture is, listen it carefully.
You.
You, you. Student, please help me to write the word you. You is begin with letter?
Y.
Y. Coming up next with?
Letter O.
Letter O. And the last letter is?
Letter U.
Letter U. Is this correct?
Yes.
If you say yes, let's find out together.
Glad.
Good job. And then move to the next picture. This picture is, listen it carefully.
Glad.
Glad. Glad. This word glad begin with letter?
D.
D. Letter D. Coming up next with letter?
L.
L. And then?
Letter A.
A. And then?
Letter D.
D. Is this correct? Glad.
Yes.
If you say it, let's check it out again.
Nice.
Good job. And then we move to the next picture. And this picture is
nice.
Nice. Nice. Student, please tell me. Nice begin with letter
N.
N. N. Coming up next with letter
I.
I. Coming up next with letter
C.
C. And the last letter is
letter E.
E. All right, student, is this correct?
Yes.
You say yes. Let's check it out again.
2.
Excellent. All right, and now we move to the last picture of this part. And this picture is
2.
Student, the word 2 begin with letter
T.
T. Coming up next with
double O.
Double O is mean 2 O. Is this correct?
Yes.
If you say yes, let's check it out. That's it, student. Good job. All right, student. And then let's move to this part. This part is dialogue. Dialogue. And you have to listen and repeat. This part of dialogue, you have to listen and repeat. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
If you say yes, let's start with the first dialogue. Listen carefully.
How do you do?
Student, repeat after me. How do you do? Your turn.
How do you do?
Good job. And next sentence.
I am happy to meet you.
I am happy to meet you. Student, repeat after me. I am happy to meet you. Your turn.
I am happy to meet you.
Excellent. Let's move to the next sentence.
I am glad to meet you.
I am glad to meet you. Student, repeat after me. I am glad to meet you. Your turn.
I am glad to meet you.
Excellent. And then let's move to the next sentence.
Nice to meet you.
This girl, she said, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Student, repeat after me. Nice to meet you. Your turn.
Nice to meet you.
That's it. And then let's move to the next sentence.
Nice to meet you too.
Nice to meet you too. Repeat after me. Nice to meet you too. Your turn.
Nice to meet you too.
Well done. And the last sentence is
welcome to the Netherlands.
Welcome to the Netherlands. Repeat after me. Welcome to the Netherlands. Your turn.
Welcome to the Netherlands.
Excellent. All right, student. Let's move to next part. And this part, we are going to practice more. Look at our question and the answer. Student, do you know what is his name?
He is Patrick.
Excellent. His name is Patrick. And how about him?
He is SpongeBob.
Good job. His name is SpongeBob. And then let's look at the Patrick. And Patrick asked the SpongeBob for how do you do, SpongeBob? This question we will ask when you meet someone as the first time. Look at Patrick again, and Patrick say, how do you do, SpongeBob? Student, repeat after me. How do you do, SpongeBob? Your turn.
How do you do, SpongeBob?
Excellent. And then look at SpongeBob, and SpongeBob, he said, I am glad to meet you. I am glad to meet you. Student, repeat after me. I am glad to meet you. Your turn.
I am glad to meet you.
Well done. Don't forget to ask this question when you meet someone as the first time. and this answer when you want to answer this question. I am glad to meet you. Alright, student, let's practice more. Oh wow, do you know? What is his name?
He is Doraemon.
Excellent, his name is Doraemon. Oh, what color of Doraemon?
He is white and blue.
Good job, he is white and blue. And do you know what kind of animal of Doraemon?
He look like the cat.
Excellent, he look like the cat. Alright student, let's read the answer and then repeat after me. How do you do, Doraemon? Student, repeat after me. How do you do, Doraemon? Your turn.
How do you do, Doraemon?
Excellent. And then Doraemon say, I am glad to meet you. Your turn.
I am glad to meet you.
Excellent, student. Wow. And then let's move to the next question. Let's practice more. Oh, student, do you know who is he?
He is Conan.
Good job. Oh, his name is Conan. All right, student, look at Patrick. And Patrick, he asked Conan too. How do you do, Conan? Student, repeat after me. How do you do, Conan? Your turn.
How do you do, Conan?
Excellent. And then Conan say, I am glad to meet you. I am glad to meet you. Student, repeat after me. I am glad to meet you. Your turn.
I am glad to meet you.
Excellent. All right, let's move to the next part. This part we still with practice more. Alright, student, look at Peter. And this Peter, do you know? Who is he?
He is Tom.
Very good. His name is Tom. And how about the little mouse?
He is Jerry.
That's it. His name is Jerry. Oh. And then look at Tom. And Tom said, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Oh, nice to meet you, Jerry. And then student, repeat after me. Nice to meet you. Your turn.
Nice to meet you.
Excellent. And then look at Jerry. And Jerry answered to Tom. Nice to meet you too. Nice to meet you too. Student, repeat after me. Nice to meet you too. Your turn.
Nice to meet you too.
Good job. And then let's move to the next picture. Wow, it's very cute. Do you know what is his name?
He is Mickey.
Yes, that's it. His name is Mickey. And how about her?
Her name is Minnie.
Excellent. Her name is Minnie. Oh. And what kind of animal of them?
They all look like the mouse.
That's it, they look like the mouse. Alright, I look at the sentence. And Mickey say, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, Minnie. Nice to meet you. Student, repeat after me. Nice to meet you. Your turn.
Nice to meet you.
That's it. And then Minnie say to Mickey, nice to meet you too. Nice to meet you too. Student, repeat after me. Nice to meet you too. Your turn.
Nice to meet you too.
Excellent. All right, student, let's move to the next part. And this part, we are going to do our exercise. Student, please bring your student book beside you. This student book. And after that, oh, sorry. If you don't have student book, please bring your worksheet beside you. And this our worksheet look like this. All right, student. If you have student book, please open your student book on page 4 and 5. Page 4 and 5 look like this. Alright, let's do it together. Please bring your pencil, color or crayon. Oops, sorry. Alright, and this part you have to listen it. And then you have to fill in the blank to complete the sentences. Alright, student, are you ready?
Yes.
Alright, student, let's listen carefully. This part we call words and sentences. Words and sentences. Let's listen it.
Words and sentences. Mm. Number one.
Number one.
I am glad to meet you.
Mm. Number two.
Number two.
Nice to meet you.
All right, student. Let's listen it one more time.
Words and sentences.
Words and sentences.
Number one.
I am glad to meet you.
I am glad to meet you.
Number two.
Number two.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. All right, student. Teacher have two words for the choice. We have the green word and the orange word. All right, student. Look at number one. Number one, they say, I am blank. I am blank to meet you. I am blank to meet you. Oh, student, which word is the correct word? Which word is the correct one? We have two words. One is the green one we call glad, glad. Or the orange one we call nice, nice. Which one is the correct one? The green word or the orange word?
The green one.
The green one, are you sure?
Yes.
All right, student, if you say the green one, please spell the word to the green one. All right, teacher will use the green color. The green one, let's start with letter
G.
Letter G, and then write, sorry. Alright, student, let's write it together. Letter G. And what letter come next?
The next one, letter L.
Letter L. Good job. Coming up next with letter
A.
Letter A. And the last letter is
letter D.
Letter D. So this word, you can say glad, glad. Student, repeat after me. Glad. Your turn.
Glad.
Good job. And then let's read our sentence together. I am glad to meet you. Your turn.
I am glad to meet you.
Good job, student. All right. And then let's move to number two. Number two. And Tisha will change the color. All right, student. Number two, you will see blank to meet you. You will see blank to meet you. Which word that you want to fill in the blank? Which word that you want to fill in the blank?
Nice.
Nice. Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
All right. And the word nice. Student, please help me to write in the correct word. Night. The word night begin with letter
big M.
Big M. Good job, big M. Coming up next with letter
I.
Good job, I. Coming up next with letter
C.
And the last letter is
letter E.
Letter E. Good job. So now we call this word is nice, nice. student repeats after me. Nice. Your turn.
Nice.
Good job. And then let's read our sentence together. Nice to meet you. Your turn.
Nice to meet you.
Excellent. All right, student. Are you finished?
Yes, I am.
If you say yes, yeah, teacher, what to answer our sentences. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's move to the next part. We will answer with our sentences. Oh, sorry. This is our answer. I am glad to meet you. And number two, nice to meet you. That you told me. That's the student. Very good. And then let's move to activity number two. This part you have to listen it again, and after that you have to connect dot to dot. All right, student, are you ready?
Yes.
If you say yes, let's listen it carefully. We call Link. Listen.
Link. Number one.
Number one.
Nice to meet you.
Oh. Nice to meet you too.
Nice to meet you too. And
number two. How do you do?
I am happy to meet you.
All right, student, let's listen it one more time. Let's listen it one more time. Take a look.
Link. Number one.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you too. Nice to meet you too.
Number two. How do you do?
I am happy to meet you. I am happy to meet you. All right, student, look at number one. And number one say, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Which one is matching? Which one is matching? Our sentence is nice to meet you. And what's come next? Teacher have two choice. And the first choice is nice to meet you too. Nice to meet you too. Or I am happy to meet you. I am happy to meet you. Which one is the correct one?
Nice to meet you too.
Oh, that you said nice to meet you too. Are you sure?
Yes.
If you say yes, please connect the line dot to dot. Nice to meet you too. Nice to meet you too. Oops, sorry. Okay, and then let's move to number two. Number two. Look at the boy, and the boy say, how do you do? How do you do? And then, can you answer this question? Student, can you answer this question? How do you do? Look at this girl. I am happy to meet you. I am happy to meet you. Is this correct?
Yes.
If you say yes, let's connect dot to dot. All right, student, are you finished?
Yes, I am.
All right, and then let's move to our answer with our activity. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's move to next part. That's it, student. This is our answer that you told me. Very good. And then, student, let's repeat it after me. Number one, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Repeat after me. Nice to meet you. Your turn.
Nice to meet you.
Good job. And then, nice to meet you too. Your turn.
Nice to meet you too.
Excellent. And then, let's move to number two. Number two, look at the boy. And the boy say, how do you do? How do you do? Student, repeat after me. How do you do? Your turn.
How do you do?
Excellent. And then look at the girl. She answered this question. I am happy to meet you. I am happy to meet you. Student, repeat after me. I am happy to meet you. Your turn.
I am happy to meet you.
Excellent, student. All right, and then let's move to next activity. And this one you have to feel and say. Feel and say. And before we fill in the blank, you have to listen it carefully. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's listen it together. Listen.
Feel and say. Number one.
Number one.
How do you do?
Number two.
Number two.
I am glad to meet you.
All right, let's listen it one more time.
Feel and say.
Feel and say.
Number one.
How do you do?
Number two.
I am glad to meet you.
All right, student, look at number one. Number one, what is missing? Look at number one and this one, blank, do you do? Blank, do you do? What is missing? And then look at this. This is our choice and this choice is number one is how. How do you do? How do you do? Or choice number two, nice. Do you do? Nice, do you do? Or number three, meet, do you do? Meet, do you do? Which one is correct one?
How?
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right, if you say yes, let's fill in the blank. All right, teacher, we'll use the red color. You say how, and then how. Please help me to spell the word how. How is begin with letter?
H.
Big H or small H?
Big H.
Very good, big H. Coming up next with letter?
Letter O.
Letter O, good job. And the last letter is?
W.
W. Alright, student. And then we have to circle the correct one. We have to circle the correct one. Which one is the correct one? One is how. One is how. Two is night. Two is night. Or number three is meet. Meet. Which one is the correct one? How.
Number one, how?
Number one, all right. If you say number one, please circle. Excellent, student. This one is how, how. All right, student, are you finished?
Yes, I am.
If you say yes, let's move to number two. Number two. And teacher will change the color again. And number two, look at the sentence. And this sentence is... Sorry, and this sentence is, I am glad to blank you. I am glad to blank you. Oh, student, please help me to fill in the blank. I am glad to do you. I am glad to do you. Is this correct?
No, teacher.
Oh, no. And how about number two? Look at the next word. The next word we call happy. Happy. I am glad to happy you. I am glad to happy you. Is this correct?
Oh no, I don't think so.
Oh no, that's it, student. It's not happy. It's not matching. All right, and then I am glad to meet you. I am glad to meet you. Is this correct?
Yes, teacher.
If you say yes, let's fill in the blank. The word meet. Meet. It begins with letter?
Letter M.
Letter M. Letter M with big M or small m?
Small m.
Good job, small m. And then let's write down small m. Coming up next with letter
double E.
Double E. Good job. Double E is mean two E. You have to write double E is two E. And coming up next with letter
T.
That's it, letter T. All right, student, are you finished?
Yes.
So, student, we are going to circle the correct word, meet, meet. Please help me. Which one is the word meet, meet? Number one, do. Number one, do. Or number two is happy. Number two is happy. Or number three is meet. Number three is meet. Which one is the word meet?
The word number three.
The word number three. Are you sure?
Yes.
All right, let's circle it. Meet. All right, student, are you finished?
Yes.
All right. Then we are going to answer this activity. Are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
All right, let's move to the next page. Oh, sorry. That's it, student. This one is how. How do you do? And then I am glad to meet you. And then student, repeat after me. How do you do? Student, repeat after me. How do you do? Your turn.
How do you do?
Let's read it one more time. And this time you have to speak it louder. All right. Let's repeat after me. How do you do? Your turn.
How do you do?
That's it. And then number two. Number two is I am glad to meet you. I am glad to meet you. Student, repeat after me. I am glad to meet you. Your turn.
I am glad to meet you.
That's it. All right, let's move to next part. And this part, we are going to sing our song from our story. This song is called How Do You Do? How Do You Do? The first time you have to listen it carefully. All right, let's sing this. Let's listen our song.
Page 6, sing a song.
Sing a song.
How do you do? How do you do? How do you do? How do you do? I'm happy to meet you. I'm happy to meet you. I'm happy to meet you. I'm happy to meet you.
I listen it one more time.
How do you do? How do you do? How do you do? How do you do? I'm happy to meet you. I'm happy to meet you. I'm happy to meet you. To meet you.
All right, student, and next part you have to repeat after me. And this song we will sing to how do you do? Repeat after me. How do you do? Your turn.
How do you do?
And then you have to read how do you do with four time for sing. How do you do? How do you do? How do you do? And that is how do you do four times. When you sing how do you do, it finished. And after that, we will sing to the next section. And this section we will sing to I am happy to meet you. Student, repeat after me. I am happy to meet you. Your turn.
I am happy to meet you.
All right. And this section, you have to sing it 4 times again. I'm happy to meet you. I'm happy to meet you. I'm happy to meet you. And I'm happy to meet you 4 times. All right, student, let's practice it one more time. This time, please sing a song together.
Page 6. Sing a song.
Sing the song.
How do you do? How do you do?
Student, don't forget to practice how to sing our song. All right. Oh, student, today is this time's up. And before we say goodbye, teacher have one more song for you. And this song is called Skidamarinka. Student, do you know how to sing and dance with this song?
Yes.
If you say yes, please stand up, stand up. Let's sing and dance with Skidamarinka. Don't forget to set up like this. Move your leg. See you again next time.